I've been working on my final project for advanced genetics. It's on nanotechnology. I've been studying the nanites we have in the sickbay genetic supplies. They're these little tiny robots with gigabytes of mechanical computer memory. They're designed to enter living cells and conduct repairs. Supposed to remain confined to the lab.
Are you saying there are nanites loose?
Two of them, that's all. I just wanted to see how they would interact and function in tandem. See, in my experiment, I had proposed a theory that by working together, they could combine their skills and increase their usefulness. It was working.
So you made better nanites?
I was pulling an all-nighter to collect my final data. I fell asleep. And when I woke up, I saw the container had been left open. It's just a science project.
You know, a doctor friend once said the same thing to me. Frankenstein was his name.
They're really harmless. I mean, they're equipped with only the most basic of skills. It's almost impossible they could be responsible.
Almost.
Dr. Crusher to Wesley Crusher.